Alright, what do I want to pick next? Let's go with Dry Dry Desert. And that didn't seem to be a very long time for picking tracks, for whatever reason. Alright, it's the desert one. Oh, come on, Toad, really? Alright, 8th place. Bowser's Castle. You know, one Mario Kart game that I actually would love playing again would be the Wii version. But I know the online doesn't work on that version anymore, but that's fine. And I gained no ground despite having that star. Oh, come on! Is it just me, or are these European people much better at this game than I am? At least when it comes to online. Let's go random this time. Not sure if I mentioned this or not, but my little cousins got a Switch for Christmas. No games yet, as of the time I'm recording this video, but I did make some recommendations to their mom. This game that I'm playing right now obviously being one. What else did I recommend? I think I recommended Mario Odyssey, Super Mario Party, Pokemon, and a couple of others. Thank you. know if I get to finish using that last... if I get to use that last mushroom or not. Oh well, at least I finished in fifth place. Okay. Royal Raceway on 200cc. Oh joy. I was going right for that double item box. Oh well. This should help. Oh, come on! Ah. Actually, my best finish so far in this session here is fourth place. Pretty good. And I think reject a call from a spam caller. Ugh. All right, Mount Wario. That's what I'm gonna pick. A couple people voted for Rainbow Road. 5 male Wario and the rest were randos, and we're doing male Wario. And I think this is going to be our last race for the day here. Of course they can't get any spots. Because everything I do, they counter by doing the same thing. Hey. And of course I miss the item. That's the set of items that I needed and lock me out. So I'm gonna end up in 11th. Well, that's a disappointing way to finish up. But what can you do? Alright, well, on that note, that wraps it up here for this session of Mario Kart 8 Online. Thank you for joining me, and we will see you again next time.